Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add a subscribe form in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. Okay, first of all, log in into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins, then click on add new and search here WP forms. And install this plugin, activate, and then hover over on WP forms, then click on add new and click on create blank form and drag this single line text, also drag this email. Then click on this single line text and from here change the level and then click on advanced field size. I'm selecting large and place holder text. I'm giving here your name and the same way click on email and you can change the email level from here. Then click on advanced and fill size large and you can enter your placeholder text here. Then click on button and I'm going to change button text to subscribe and changing the submit button progressing text please wait and then click on save. So now click on notifications and scroll down. So we have to set the send to email address here. So I'm going to add my email here. Then click on save. Okay, my form is ready. Now cross this. So here is my form and here's the shortcode. Copy this shortcode from here. So I'm going to add this form inside of my contact page. So I'm going to my page section and click on edit and click on this plus icon and select custom HTML. Now here you have to paste this code and you will get this code in video description below. Copy this and paste it here. So here you have to put your form shortcode, then paste it here and then click on update. And now if I view my page and here you can see my subscribe form has been created. And if you want to change the subscribe form background color and the border radius and text color, you can do it. So go to page editor and here you can see background color and from here you can easily change the background color of this form and color. From here you can change the text color of the form and that's it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.